My husband is in county jail.
God sent you to contact me.
Yes. So you could be my lawyer.
I don't think it's wise for you to be representing Mr. Miller.
I believe that God wants me to do this.
You're not going to leave this alone, are you?
No.
Can I help you?
We'd like to speak with Reverend Andrews.
Papa put you right here for a reason.
Proof will come out in the end.